Case of the woman accused of stabbing and killing the little boy in a random attack. An attorney conference for Bianca Ellis happened earlier today. Police say Julian Wood was in a shopping cart leaving the North Olmsted Giant Eagle in June when Ellis attacked Julian and his mom. Julian died. His mom was hurt. Today, a judge set a pretrial for July 16th. She's being held on a $5 million bond. Tracking